The Course Files tool provides storage on your institution's Blackboard server for content uploaded from your computer. You can attach your content in places such as items, blogs, journals, and assessments. This tutorial shows you how to create a new content item with attachments from course files and check how the final results appear for students. Let's add some instructor information to this course. First, access a content area. Type a name for the item. There are two ways to attach files. You can insert files within the content editor, or you can attach files to the item. The resulting links appear differently to students. First, let's insert files within the content editor. Click Browse Course to find a file that you already uploaded in Course Files. Select the file and submit. You can change the words in the link or leave them as is. Since this is the content editor, you can type explanatory text around the link. Click Insert Image to embed a picture in the item. Browse Course to access course files. Select a file and submit. Next, give your image a description, which is used as alternative text for screen readers. Click Insert. The other method for attaching files from course files is to use the attachments area below the content editor. Click Browse Course to access course files. Select files and submit. You can change the words in the links or leave them as is. Notice that you do not have the ability to add text around the links. You can opt to display media files within the page, but we'll leave it as a link. Now, let's specify settings for the item. Allow users to view the content item. You have the option to record the number of times the item is viewed and by whom. You can also set a specific date and time to display the item. Submit to finish creating the item. The new item is added to the content area. Let's see how the attachments and images appear to students. The file and image inserted in the content editor appear embedded with the text. The file and image attached to the item are links that students need to click to view. Let's summarize the steps. First, open a content area and create an item. Then, insert or attach a file from course files and set options. Submit and check the student view.